गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ चैप्टर लीजर टाइम। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड इन प्रीवियस क्लास डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ लीजर टाइम एक्टिविटीज। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस पॉपुलर लीजर टाइम वेन्यूज। लेट्स प्रोसीड अहेड। फर्स्ट वी विल नो चौपाल। वाट इज चौपाल? चौपाल इज अ मीटिंग प्लेस ऑफ विलेजर्स। यू कैन डिफाइन चौपाल इज द मीटिंग प्लेस वेयर पीपल सिट टू रीड न्यूज पेपर, वॉच टेलीविजन, शेयर देयर जॉयज एंड सॉरोज, सेलिब्रेट फेस्टिवल्स इटीसी। द विलेज एल्डर्स एंड द पंच सिट देयर टू सॉल्व disputes or to discuss the issues related to the welfare of village. Chaupal is very popular where a meeting place of villagers. Since olden times, a favorite leisure time activity in the villages has been to sit at a चौपाल एंड चैट। विलेजर्स सिट टुगेदर इन चौपाल एंड दे चैट विथ इच अदर। नाउ वी विल नो अबाउट द मीटिंग प्लेस ऑफ लद्दाखीज। ड्यूरिंग द फ्रीजिंग विंटर मंथ्स द लद्दाखी सेलिब्रेट मैनी रिलीजियस फेस्टिवल्स and other events of entertainment in the open spaces. The Buddhists hold dance, music and various other competitions. In the summer, the Ladakhis eagerly look forward to polo and archery. Now we will know about urban venues. In cities and town, most people get together at parks, banquet halls, marketplaces, libraries, coffee houses, restaurants, community centers, etc. The important occasions for meetings are weddings, festival celebrations, kitty parties, lectures, workshops, exhibitions, political meetings, or just get together of friends and family. Most of the traditional leisure time activities are still followed in different parts of India. Many new activities have also become popular. They are playing squash, volleyball, basketball, cricket, hockey, aerobics, visiting art galleries, or listening to music or karaoke. So, we will discuss other leisure time activities, sports as entertainment. My dear students, cricket, हॉकी, फुटबॉल, वॉलीबॉल, पोलो, बैडमिंटन, आर्चरी, बॉक्सिंग्स, वेट लिफ्टिंग आर लीजर टाइम एक्टिविटीज फॉर बोथ बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स। दे आर फन टू प्ले, वॉच और इवन लिसन टू द कमेंट्री। सम ऑफ देम आर इंडिविजुअल गेम्स वेयर एज others are team games or sports. In recent times, they have become career options for those who have a keen interest in sports and games. A sports person need to have enthusiasm, self-motivation, discipline, physical stamina, mental alertness and confidence to face challenges. These are the qualities of a sports person. My dear students, most of the sports are played in a team. There are many advantages of sports. Team games teach us discipline, harmony, and team spirit. We have many sports personalities who have earned name and fame for themselves as well as for the country. They are Virat Kohli, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, M.R. Pubama, Saina Nehwal, Mary Kom, Jaspal Rana, to a name of few. They have inspired many others to pursue sports as a career. Today's home assignment, find out the names of five world famous Indian players who play your favorite game. Second, hard work and dedication are very important to achieve success in any field. How do you plan your play and study time to achieve success? That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.